All right, today we got an elm tree here. Not big, but it's starting to show signs it's going to start dying. So we're just going to take her down and slab it. Looks like it's got some nice knots on it. Wow.